all. It's you that I see. It's you that I see. At the center of it all. It's you that I see. It's you that I see. There is power in your name. Miracles happen in your name. I salute a voice in praise. It's you that I see. It's you that I see. Sing it out, say.
At the center of it all.
It's you that I see.
It's you that I see.
Jesus only.
It's you that I see.
Lift those hands wherever you are. At the center.
At the center of
it all. It's you that I see.
It's you that I see.
Only you, Jesus.
It's you that I see.
Lift those hands, say. There is power.
There is power in your name.
Miracles happen.
Miracles happen
in your name.
Father, we thank you. Spring is come. We say we love you. Amen. Whenever we pray, we will not forget you.
Body of Christ. To those that have been anointed, they are supposed to live in harmony, they're supposed to live in peace, they're supposed to live, you know, they're supposed to be justice, they're supposed to be all the goodness that we lack here on earth. That's what heaven is all about. Everybody wants to make heaven. Why is heaven different from earth? What I just mentioned to you. Justice, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost, unity, harmony. But we can replicate that here on earth if we choose to live as true Christians. So this ministry, Christopia, is a gathering of Christians that have been anointed by Christ to live in harmony.
He's done so much for me, and I cannot tell you what he did. If I've got 10,000 tons of love, he's still working on me. What shall I render? or to Jehovah. For he has done so very much for me.
Lord, I say, for your love I'm grateful. Yes, you love me plenty, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, I am that I am. Ooh. Oh, I searched around, there's no one else like you.